All right. All right, we are back with Pacific Drive. It's been a little bit, but we're back now. Can I always come back here and just get some gear? Looks like we can. That's perfect. So this will always have gear. Still can't believe we got 114 hours. I know, dude. Currently doing a subathon uncapped, and we are at 114 hours. No! I love this game. Yeah, this game's great. Also, what up, zombie? How's my car looking? My car's looking pretty good, minus the missing door. Which I guess we could just craft a door right here, right? Grab the door and put it in there, baby. Alright. Does our friendly dumpster have anything for us? Nope. Our friendly dumpster hates us. That's fine. Guess we'll craft another scrapper. Let's see here. Craft. Very nice. Let's continue getting this. All right. Find your way into town. Huh? Gotta go to town? I forgot where we were. It's been a busy couple weeks. A shout out again to Ironwood Studios for the copy of the game. Let's see. Get me out of here. Let's go somewhere. Where did we go last time? We went here, I think. Extreme conditions. Oh boy. Let's go here. Screw it. We'll go that way. Oh yeah, you have to turn on the car. I've been playing too many different games, man. I'm not gonna remember everything. Let's go. Oh yeah, we got a handbrake. That's right. We got a handbrake this time. Let's go, baby! Alright, so we're going here? Yeah. Back roads, remote, damp forest, outer zone. Oh no. Now let's see where we're coming from. Oh shit. Just let it go.
Oh, and about those anomalies. I don't recommend you spend much time around them.
Okay.
Unless you've got a death wish, in which case,
my
guest.
No, I don't have a death wish.
When we're all dead and gone, limb technology, but a footnote in the history books, the anomalies will remain. They're the legacy of our work here, and the Olympic Peninsula belongs to them now.
That's okay. We're just gonna go around here. I don't want to grab any of those arc charges yet, right? That wants to be, or that has to be like later on, correct? There's like a house to our right here. Well, this is a little creepy. Huh? This is a little creepy, dog. Kaboom. We're just here to gather materials. That's all. That's all. Just some lovely materials. My inventory's full? But I need the rubber. Okay. It's so dark, dude. I can't see anything. Oh, wait. No, I don't need that pry bar. What's that awful noise? Nope. Okay. Oh, this is creepy. Why is it so dark? I can't see anything. I love the atmosphere in this game. My high beams don't work. Go here. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Oh. Frick. I can't get in here. Broken. Oh. Uh-oh. It's broken, dude. We can't get here yet. Let's just get the hell out of here. Oh my god, it's so pitch black. I can't see shit, Batman. I can't see anything right now. Where are my lights? Where are my lights off? Wait, is my battery dead? I think my battery's dead. What is that? Fix my battery. Ah, shit. Can I charge my battery? Oh, wait. You can have jumper cables, can't you? Battery jumper. So we need to find another car. Let's see if we can go find a car. Dude, it's so dark. Unless I could do it like by itself? Hang on. It's called a battery jumper, not jumper cables. So let's see what happens. There we go. Can we craft another one? We can. There we go. Now we should have headlights. There we go. I can see. Don't want to go down here. Oh, can I go off this jump? I probably should have had a lot more speed. Alright, let's see. Alert something. Wait, no, that's I can't go here. The hell is that noise? Oh, what? Oh, shit. Now it's out. What? I don't want to pick these up yet, do I? I forgot. Back over here and pick up the other one before that guy comes over here and picks me up and drags me. And there he is. And then we're gonna go take that railroad up, it looks like. What is that? Oh, not one of these things. Oh, God. Oh, no. No. Get off my car. Get out of here. Go pick up this arc and then go off-road, it looks like. Oh. Dude, the atmosphere in this game is creepy as shit. I love it. Gotta go. Gotta go. Oh wait, is it exit time? I barely got any materials. It better not be exit time. Ah, shit, my doors are open. There's another arc reactor thing up here. Come on, baby. You can drive. It's fine. Why is there a red mark on that arc, though? Yeah, I got a handbrake. Bah! I'm screwing up my car bad. Get out of here! Where's the other arc reactor? We need this. Oh shit. Go, 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 go. I need you. Oh. Oh, I got hit. Is it trying to trap me in? Baby. Wait, it moved. It's down here now. We're just gonna go off-road. Wish us luck. Oh god. This looks like a... We're good. Oh. No, what do you mean? It fucking moved. Brother. Oh God. Oh no, there's a building here. Oh, you were supposed to link it. I was just driving. Oops. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna get up there with the massive hill in front of us. We might not make this, actually, chat. Uh-oh. Oh god. I don't think we're gonna make this, chat. I think I fucked up. I royally fucked up. Yeah, I can't get up this fucking hill. I'm dead. No! I'm gonna die! Yep, I'm dying. Yep, I'm gonna die. Oh no. Oh no, I didn't know you just had to click on it. It's been a bit. This looks sick though. Oh. No, I'm stuck. Holy moly. I'm not gonna make it. I'm stuck. I'm not gonna make it. I fucked up. Come on, car! Make it up the hill! Ah! I'm bleeding! No! Yeah, I screwed up bad. I forgot that you had to click on it to engage it first, and then I was like, oh. Wait a minute. My car is fucked, dude.
The back of the garage. How could that be? Oh.
All right, let's see the damage.
I got you back somehow. Very, very interesting. I'll have to observe this further.
Oh my god, my car is damaged, dude. Okay, we screwed up bad. Okay, we didn't screw up. I screwed up bad. Oh, did it take all my stuff too? Oh my god, it did! It took all my materials. Oh, that sucks. I need sealing kits for everything. Just trying to scrap as much as I can now since we lost everything, dude. Ay. I can't believe I did that. Can't believe I did that, dude. Can't believe it. I could easily just reload a save, but nope, that's cheating. Oh my god. I just realized what that was, dude. I wasn't paying attention. I thought that was just a random street light. Please don't cross the street. That would have been bad. It looks like we can go here in this house and see what it has to offer. Is it coming back? I can't even go in that house. Oh, I lost my hammer and shit too, dude. Oops. I want to draw my wipers. Hi, mannequin. Hi, mannequins. Okay. So I turn off the wipers and then it starts raining. Fuck off. Oh, pry bar. Anything else in here? Hydrate, gotcha. What's that noise? Oh, it's my flat. That's right. I still have a flat tire. What up? What kind of game is this? It's like Stalker but car. It's like Extraction. Gotta go in, get some materials, get out, stay alive. There's like anomalies everywhere. Oh shit. Maybe I shouldn't go off road again. Uh oh. Gotta get back on the road. My tire's flat. Gotta repair my car. There's a bunch of rocks floating in the air. I fucked up really bad last run. So now I gotta fix what I've lost. I gotta get all the materials back that I lost. I'm trying to make it to one of these houses. Uh oh. Yeah, let's get out of here. Ah, oh, it's on my car. Get out of here, bastard. I didn't like me getting really close to that. No. No, stop. Stop tugging me. Let me go. How'd you get up to 113 hours? 100 gifted, I do the times multiplier. And we hit times 4. Ooh, this looks creepy. See what we can find in this house. There's a bag up there. No! They found me! Yo! Get out! Oh shit! How did it latch onto? Actually, I'm gonna take the car down there. No. Yes. No. No! Give me back my car, you bastard! Okay, let's go find some more. Ah. Why is there so many enemies around here? What are you guys hiding? I don't have a hammer. I can't get in there. I don't have enough things for a hammer either, I don't think. Yeah, we're gonna do something stupid right here. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it hurts bad, Dad. Okay. The fuck? There's a lot of stuff in there. I'm hurting. I am hurting. Get me out of here. It's like a house down there. Let's see what's in the house. There's yellow shit around it, so we might die. Oh, it's a really tiny house. Like a little shack. Now we gotta get out of here. Okay. My tire's still flat. Find a ceiling kit? Clearing up a little bit. No. Stay over there. Nothing? Need to get a lot of these. We're out of materials. I could shred the lockers, I think, or the backpacks or some shit. There's something that I could shred before. I was like, oh yeah, we could use these actually. I forgot what. Anything? No. I just want to get a bunch of my shit back 100% though. See what's in this house. No, you can't go in it. Mm-hmm. that's it. Can't go inside that house. Alright. I think we have a lot of shit. So let's just go stay over there. Let's go grab this thing real quick and get the fuck out of here. Yeah? Two more houses to the right that we can go grab real quick.
We'll go do that.
Yes, sirry, Bob. And there's another jump. Let's see what's in this house. That's pretty good. All right. Unless you want to go do the radios? Do you want to do the radios? Rocks. Food. The fuck? Ghost threw some fucking fabric at me, little bitch. Go up here. Oh, it doesn't like us being up here. Doesn't like us being up here at all. Oh, I hurt. That's a lot of loot, though. But goddamn, do I hurt. Okay. Excellent. My car is damaged heavily, so we should get the fuck out, dude. Oh, my inventory's full. Yeah, we need to get the fuck out of here. Need to go. We need to go. We need to go, chat. We made it!